Welcome back to MilesWeb channel. In this video, you will learn how to create a subdomain from your cPanel. A subdomain is an additional part of your main domain name. You can create multiple subdomains or child domains on your main domain. There are many reasons that you may need a subdomain. One of the most common reason is for creating a testing or tagging environment of your current website. In this URL, how-to is the subdomain, while iDigitalCamp is the primary domain and .com is the TLD. Let's see how to create a subdomain from the cPanel. Log in to your cPanel account. Navigate to the domain section and click on subdomains. Enter the subdomain that you want to create. From the drop-down, select the domain under which you want to create the subdomain. Here, my actual site resides on iDigitalCamp.com, while my subdomain, that is test.iDigitalCamp.com, will be used for testing purpose. All the website files for my subdomain will be created under this particular subdirectory. Now, click on Create. This step can take a few seconds. That's it. Our new subdomain has been created under the primary domain. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries. If you want us to make video on specific topic, do let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos.